Prime Minister Saara Kuugongelwa-Amadhila at the Hosea Kutako International Airport on Friday hailed the third repatriation of human remains of Nama and Herero genocide victims taken to Germany as part of a so-called scientific research. Community members gathered at the airport as early as 4 o'clock to receive the remains with songs of joy and performing traditional rituals. The skulls were accompanied from that country by Minister of Education, Arts and Culture, Katrina Hansa-Himarwa, Minister of State at Germany's Federal Foreign Office, Michelle Montefiore, and German Ambassador to Namibia, Christian Matthias Slager.
We have landed back, as you can see, with the remains, the 27 remains of our ancestors. We had solemn and dignified ceremonies in collaboration with the German government, where for the first time there was a state-to-state ceremonial handover between myself, representing the Republic of Namibia, and Minister Michel Montefiore, representing the German government.
A 74-member delegation from Namibia, including traditional leaders, went to Germany earlier this week to officially receive and honor the remains of their ancestors. Speaking at the airport shortly after the arrival, Kuugongelwa-Amadhila said the coming back of the skulls is an indication that Germans are ready to hold hands with Namibians in acknowledging the past.
In acknowledging what has happened in the past and making sure that we heal the wounds of our people that came about as a result of the unfortunate history between our people.
The ninth captain of the Kowase clan of Gideon, Solomon Bedboy, acknowledged the return of the ancestral remains, saying it is their blood that waters the Namibian soil.
As we have brought these skulls here, we are still requesting on the German government or the German private institutions and even USA, wherever it might be, that all the skulls and all the artifact that belongs to the Namibians should be brought back. There was also another issue of the Hendrik Witbooi Bible, the iconic leader of the Witbooi clan, the Kowase clan, that was also supposed to come, but this time due to some other technicalities it could not come, but we have been assured that the Bible will certainly come.